Yep. This was completely unplanned. I was meant to do a Splatoon 2 video today, but look at that! Look what's on the screen now. This is the thing. Hello, viewers are currently watching this video in the past, present, and future. Sonic Mania. I watched a little bit of a video and realized that I need this game. The only Sonic game that I've ever played is Sonic 06. Oh man. Oh man, I have this kind of smile on my face. I've heard so much about Sonic games, and I've always wanted to play one. This game is an autosave feature, yeah, I know. Wait, wasn't there a... I guess I leave it on the screen for a little bit. In the little bit of the video that I watched, it shows a video playing. I thought it was when they actually started the game, that's when it started playing. The cinematic, I thought, but apparently not. The only Sonic game I've ever played was Sonic 06. It's probably not very good. But I've seen a lot of other Sonic games through videos, just randomly. I've never looked up a playthrough of a Sonic game except for Sonic 06 also. I was just obsessed with Sonic 06 and watching how bad it was. And a whole bunch of Sonic Boom too. But I'm excited to play a good Sonic game. See, I would never, no matter how much I like Sonic in the future, I would never buy a Sonic game on its launch date. Ever. That would be the worst idea. Because they're so often bad. Like, way more often than Nintendo games. Sonic games are bad. Honestly. But there are those gems, and this is one. Studio Rockwell. This music is great too. Oh, my face is hurting from smiling too much. Oh god. And I know I'm gonna. Actually, I shouldn't say I know I'm gonna play Forces. Because, like I said, I'm gonna wait like a week or so. As long as it's not a bad game, I will get Sonic Forces. I guess I had to do Mania mode. So many dudes. Oh man. Yeah. Sure, why not? Yeah, so I've seen a little bit of the beginning. Just a few seconds ago, actually. There's a whole bunch of ball Eggman guys scratching their balls. Okay. And they just cola. They can't them out of the ground? It's some kind of emerald. Oh man, everything's negative. Everyone's lying. And everything's black. And everything's back. It's negative again. We're at a different place. And there's different robots. Okay. I guess I can only imagine that they just transported us somewhere. Okay. I have no idea what the controls are. I've never played a Sonic game. This is my first time ever playing a 2D Sonic. Ever. In my life. Oh wow, okay. Didn't even mean to do that. God. Okay. Wait. I heard that noise. I swear I heard the same exact noise. Okay. So, A is jump, B is jump. Y is jump. Wait, why? When I'm near an enemy, it dashes too. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. What does X do? Triggers, bumpers, no. D-pad. Okay, it's also walking. Left stick, no. This is gonna take a screenshot. I'm just purposes. Whoa! Okay, I need to check out these buttons. Whoa! Okay. Whoa! I'm all sparkly now. I'm just gonna run. You know what? It's a Sonic game. I'm just gonna run. I seem to be invincible right now. Okay, so I am bad at Sonic games.
Woo!
Oh man! Aww, right before going down there. Okay. Ah, you pull down and then jump to be there. Awesome, okay. Good, no new controls. Awesome. So yeah, this is gonna be a just recorded series, I think. I might do videos on it. Maybe it depends on the style of game it is. Okay, I'm pulling down in. Okay. Oh, frick. Oh, jeez. I had a lot of rings. Okay. I don't know where I am. Space and time. Hey, look, it's got space boots. What hit me? What even hit me there? Whatever, I don't care, this is awesome. Stop! Stop dying, Sonic. Stop dying a lot. Now this is something that I saw. This is pretty much what won me over. This just looked awesome. This just looked fun. Catch the UFO. Alright. I'm just a low polygonal Sonic. I don't even know if this was in any of the Sonic games. If this kind of game is, you know, was in any of the Sonic games. Whoa! Faster. Hey Jimmy! I'm playing Sonic! I wouldn't either. But this is one of the few good Sonics, so it's so fun.
Woo!
I'm so close. Oh, I did it! I got it. Sonic got a Chaos Emerald. Green Chaos Emerald. Alright. Cool. Cool, I guess. Green Hill Zone, Act 1. Cool. Whoa, that ground breaks beneath me right there, I forget. Oh, this is actually so fun right now. Oh, shoot! Stop it. Okay, what was this? What hit me? What hit me? Like, actually, what hit me right there? The new skill, please. Like, is it like fully level bait? I got invincibility for this! Please! Okay, what do I do? Do I jump on this thing? Whoa. I'm invincible right now. Oh Jesus. But what do I do? Oh, I have to push. I must have to wait. Okay. How do I get Tails to not be stupid? And hold on, I'm just falling in the air. Like I did at the start of my accident. I have one ring I'm surviving off right now. Okay. Got it. Ah, went over it. Okay. It's fine. Checkpoint? Pretty sure? No, not at the end. Okay. I don't know anything about Sonic games, okay? Jimmy! Sonic! Alright, so is this the next act or something? Woo! Seen these before in videos? Oh, damn. Okay, can I go up? Tails, take me up. Can I change the Tails or something? I don't know anything about Sonic games. Oh, I should look up the controls for a Sonic game, like the full controls. What exactly does what? That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm saying. I see some industry. Yeah. I've heard this a lot. Whoa! I'm good. I'm invincible enough. Whoa! I feel like I should have done something about that, but okay. Whoa! Ah, frick, it's a spiky bridge. Ah, it's a spiky bridge! Okay. That's interesting, at least. There's something behind that grass, but I don't hear enough. I'm going fast. I'm going through this again. Got a notification on Twitter. One too busy playing Sonic! Oh jeez. Missed some stuff then, that's fine. Oh! I hit a thing. Can I do that again? I didn't even see that spring. Okay. Okay, I made it. Whoa! War wasps. I don't know what they're called. He's gonna call them war wasps from Detroit. Ah! Jeez! Ah, frick, man. Whoa, I'm in water. Oh, this is terrifying. Let me out! Oh, whoa, he's dead. Okay, cool. Can I get out of here? What's that music? That was bad. Whoa! Okay. Can you speed up? There you go. I was just holding down. Oh, another boss. Oh! That's not where I'm supposed to stand. Okay, I thought they were telling me to stand there or something. Is that where another one's coming, or? Oh, it's where a little baby bomb's coming. What do I do? I'm scared. It hurts me. Whoa! Holy frick! Alright, what's going at me now? Oh! How do I kill this thing? Not that. Ah! Shite. I'm good. What do I do? Do I jump on his head? I don't know. Do I jump on this? No. Oh, his tail's got hurt from that, so I'm gonna assume that I get hurt from it too. Do I just have to survive? Is this just a survival thing? Did Tails just stand on that wall? I just love Sonic's tucking animation, it's so dumb. It doesn't even see anything. I think I'm supposed to kill him before I reach that edge. I don't know how to kill him though. Got to speed into one of his frickin' bombs or something? Oh. Got to stand behind him at all times or something? Oh god. Let me out. I want out. I'm above him right now, so I'm just gonna. Whoa. Okay, bad idea, I think. Oh, I'm not sure. Oh, god. Spiky hands bring pain. Okay, that's okay. I'm only surviving on one right now. And freaking tap. Should I just hang out behind him then? Just gonna. Yeah. This seems like a good idea. This is working. This is working right now. I'm assuming that this wouldn't work if he would shoot a bomb at me. But he's not. He just keeps trying to use the bomb. And when he falls off the cliff, I don't know if that hurts him. It does hurt him, jumping on his head. I don't have enough rings for this! Whenever I hit his head, I bounce into his spikes. Got him. Okay, that's good, okay. That'd be my bad then. So I got through Act 2. I didn't really do that well on that boss. I didn't know what to do. Alright, down to go, I guess. Am I in Act 3 now? Uh-oh, it's a bunch of Eggmans. He teleported me. Oh, acid. Chemical plant, zone 1. Okay. Is this just the game? I'm assuming that it saved me going through Green Hill Zone then. Are you the fastest thing alive? Attack is now unlocked. What's attack? Prepare to challenge competition is now unlocked. Okay. Cool. Hey, I can fight against Jimmy. Can I use sideways Joy-Cons for this? Wait, let me try this. Because I have another pair of Joy-Cons, but would I have to get them out all the time? Just a second, to make my other pair. Just to see if... I want to see what this is. Alright. Yep. I just turned on my other two Joy-Cons, and yeah, you need two pair of Joy-Cons, I guess. Sonic Tails and Knuckles. Alright, let's not. Just gonna put this back in the grip. Okay, time attack. I'm not fast. So, I don't think that's a good option yet. What controller is that? That's probably like a Sega controller I don't know about. I know Sega console. Yep, Jacob knows that I got Sonic Mania now. I'm probably gonna stream this game someday. More than likely. Extras, what's extras? No. Guess that's not happening. Mania mode. So it's really just level after level after level. You just put through a whole ton of levels. Sure. Yeah, alright. Can I go back? Oh hey, I can change characters. Oh, so I can have a playthrough with each one. Maybe I do a playthrough with a different one for videos. I'm gonna end this video here. Before next time, I'm probably gonna do my own little playthrough with other characters, and do a specific playthrough with another character. Maybe, I don't know. But for now, this is gonna be my main account, my video account. I mean. So program that Master Me had a Sprite in my personal account, and then these three, there's a lot of accounts. And then these, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 would just be whatever, I don't know, mean nothing, ever. But, don't die for the next video, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.